Delighted to be here this morning with the announcement of a development that we've had just behind me here of new housing, 60 brand new homes for the Rickasey area of Glasgow, and 1.4 million contribution from Glasgow City Council to provide decent quality housing for rent and for purchase. So it's good to see the neighbourhood being transformed with this kind of investment as part of the ongoing regeneration of the east end of the city of Glasgow.
We've been home for the last 7 months, and could you maybe tell us what difference it's made to you and how you feel about this new home you're in?
It's made a huge difference, just having your own back and front door. For instance, because I was staying in a high-rise flat, being able to walk out your front door and not know having to wait in lifts. Yeah. Or the flat was great though, it had like concierge and everything, but it's just your own front door, there's loads of space. I've met loads of lovely people. The people from here are dead welcoming.
Yeah.
And you just like get a sense of community here as well, yeah, which is really, really good.
And you were telling us when we were up the stairs, looking out the window, about the amazing
views.
So tell us about that.
The view is brilliant. Just like at night time when it's all dark, you just see the full skyline, like all lit up by all these lovely lights.
Yeah.
I don't know how far. I don't know kind of all the other areas, but you can see the Parkhead and Campus Lang, and just looking out the window, it's
From your window, you'll see right across to Cathkin and Braidsfree here, so it'll be amazing when you see the whole
really
of the kind of horizon on the city.
Yeah,
that's great.
It is, it's amazing. Just having the back's huge. Took you to show you the back garden, and the guy thought it was shared. So
I know.
That's just all mine. Yeah. I feel lucky.
And how do you feel about living in a house that's got so many good spaces for you? It allows you to really get a young teenage son here, so how do you feel about that?
Well, Ryan's always had his own room anyway, so it's good that I can have family over staying.
Fantastic.
I've got two wee nephews who are 16 months, so they come and stay a lot. I've got another nephew who he's 11, so he comes and stays as well. I sometimes look after my niece as well, she's 15, so she comes and stays. So
good.
Just means that I've got loads more space to entertain.
Yeah.
In my flat, it was kind of, my dining room was in my living room, so I didn't really like that. Whereas in my kitchen, I've got my space to have guests and stuff.
Stuff. I'm delighted you're here, delighted that you're feeling so good about the neighbourhood you're in, and I know that you and your young son will love growing up here.
Yeah, okay. Hope so. Hope this is my forever home now.
Fantastic, thank you.
It's lovely to meet you.